Today topic is sets. A set is a collection of well-defined objects. The object of set are called elements. Usually, sets are denoted by capital letters A, B, C and etc. And the elements are denoted by small letters. A, B, C, and etc. If A is an element, of a set, yes, then we write A belongs to S. This one means belongs to, or a member of. Example, the set of all vowels in English alphabet here. E belongs to S. Yes, A, E, I, O, U. And B does not belong to S. Next, type of sets, finite and infinite sets. A set which contains specific number of elements is called a finite set. That is, in counting the number of elements, the counting process comes to an end. If a set is not finite, then it is called infinite set. example, set of all days in a week. So days is countable in a week, so it is finite. If infinite, the set of all prime numbers. Or set of all points in a line, the set of all rational numbers, or set of all natural numbers. Description of sets. There are two methods of representing sets. They are tabulation method and set builder method. Tabulation method list the individual elements separate them by commas. And enclose them in place. Example 1, 2, 3, 4. The set of all natural numbers less than 5 is represented by 1, 2, 3, 4 within set. Set builder method the set of all natural number n is represented in set builder form as n equal to x such that x is a natural number. This read as set of all elements x such that x is a natural number. The vertical line, this one, read as such that. Example, A is a set X such that X is a 1-digit prime number. Next, singleton set. A set containing only one element is called singleton set. It is called singleton set. Example, capital A is equal to O. Or capital B is equal to some other element E. The next one, null set. A set contain with no elements is called a null set or an empty set. It is denoted by pi or set value. Example, the set of all integer whose square is negative. So it is not possible. So the set is null set. Subset. A set B. A set B is called subset of A if every element of B is in A, then it is called a subset. Example, the set of all natural numbers is a subset of the set of all integers. Notation: if B is a subset of A, we write B subset of A. Simple. This one means subset of. Equality of sets. Two sets A and B are said to be equal if every element of A is in B and every element of B is in A. In other words, A is subset of B and B subset of A. Two sets are said to be equivalent if they have same number of elements. If two sets are equal, then they are equivalent. If two sets are equivalent, they need not be equal. So example, let A is equal to 1, 2, 3. B is equal to the set of all natural numbers less than 4. Then A is equal to B. Number of subsets. Of a set. Consider the set S equal to A. The subset of S are A and Pi. Subsets of S are A and Pi. Consider the set T equal to A comma B, then the subsets are T are A comma B comma A comma B and pi. Next, disjoint sets. Two sets A and B are said to be disjoint. If they have no element in common, example, the sets 1, 2, 3 and 7, 8. Or disjoint. Because these two sets, they have no element in common. Next one, universal set. If all set under consideration are subset, of a given set, then the given set is called a universal set. It is usually denoted by U. Example, A is equal to set of all primes. Set operations. In number of system, we have the operations are called addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Given any two number, we find a new number using each of these operations. Likewise, we have operations on set produce new sets. U, two sets A and B, we define operation called union set. intersection offsets, and difference offsets. Given A and U, we define the complement of the set A. Union set the union of sets A and B is set of all elements which are either in A or in B or both. The union of A and P is denoted by A union B. That is, A union B equal to set of X such that X belongs to A or X belongs to B. Example, let A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and B equal to 4, 5, 7 and 9. So A union B, that is equal to here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 4, 5 already the set of A union B. So remaining 7, 9. Intersection of sets. The intersection of sets A and B is the set of all elements which are in both A and B. The intersection sets of A and B is denoted by A intersection B. That is, A intersection B equal to set of X such that X belongs to A and X belongs to B. Example, let A is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7 and B is equal to 2, 5, 7, 10, 12. Now A intersection B here 5, 1, 3 not available in B, so 5 common element and 7 common element, so 5 comma 7. Difference of sets. The difference of set A and B is defined to be a set which contain those elements in A which are not in B. The difference of set A and B is denoted by A difference B. Example, if A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, B is equal to 3, 5, 7, 9 and 10, A difference B equal to 1 is not in B, comma 2 not in B, 3 is in B, 4 is not in B, 5 is in B. B minus A, 3 is in B, 5 is in B, so 7 not in A, 9 not in A, 10 not in A. The complement of sets. If U be the universal set . The complement of a set A is defined to be the set of all elements which are in U, not in A. Then it is denoted by A dash or A bar or A complement. That is A dash equal to set of all X such that X belongs to Un and X does not belong to A. Example, U equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10, and A is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So A dash equal to 1 is available in A, so 2, 4, 6, 8,